No. If you're bored, let me just say one thing. How does this go? This is 10 things. Wait. 10 things on how to not be bored when you're bored. So, let's say you have a trampoline and you think that it's useless. Well, just do this, even though it's very odd. Run as fast as you can around it. Especially with water on it. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. That's a perfect thing to do. But I hurt my knee. Okay. So, moving on. Oh, jeez. Okay. So, follow me. Basketball, and it's really boring because you don't like basketball. And just do this. It's fun. I'm just kidding. If the trampoline, right, over there, was over here, what I would do, right, would jump off of it, like, and just throw it in like this. Pretend there's a trampoline. I was so close. Don't blame me. Jump off the trampoline, okay? Okay, you don't always have to have a trampoline. You can just play basketball. But, follow me. Say that you're bored. Okay, no, it's okay. Let's say that you're really bored in your bedroom and you've only got a desk and nothing else. What would you do? You've got a bed in your bedroom. What would you do? I'll take my headset off and do this. That's what I'll do, at least. Kill it.